Alectinib is active substance in the form of capsules used to treat certain types of cancer. It belongs to a class of medications known as tyrosine kinase inhibitors. Alectinib works by blocking specific proteins that promote cancer cell growth, thereby slowing down or inhibiting the progression of cancer. Indications. Alectinib capsules are prescribed for the treatment of non-small cell lung cancer that is caused by a mutation in the anaplastic lymphoma kinase gene. It is used in cases where the cancer has spread to other parts of the body, metastatic, or cannot be surgically removed. How to use? Alectinib capsules are meant to be taken orally with a glass of water. It is usually recommended to take the capsules with food to improve the absorption and to reduce the likelihood of stomach upset. The dosage may vary based on individual patient's characteristics, including their weight, general health, and response to treatment. Always follow your doctor's instructions regarding the dosage. Dose transformation. The typical starting dose of alectinib for adults with CLK-positive metastatic non-small cell lung cancer is 600 mg taken orally twice daily, total daily dose of 1200 mg. The capsule should be taken approximately 12 hours apart. Your doctor may adjust the dosage based on your response to treatment and any potential side effects. Contraindications. Don't take alectinib capsules if you're allergic to alectinib or any of the other ingredients in the capsules. You are taking medications that can interact with alectinib, as this might lead to harmful side effects. You are pregnant, planning to become pregnant, or breastfeeding, as the safety of alectinib during pregnancy and lactation has not been established. Precautions. Inform a doctor about all the medications, vitamins, and herbal supplements you are taking before starting alectinib treatment. If you miss a dose, take it as soon as you remember, unless it's close to the time for your next scheduled dose. In that case, skip the missed dose and resume a regular dosing schedule. Do not crush, chew, or open the capsules, swallow them whole. Store the capsules at room temperature, away from direct sunlight and moisture. Side effects. Common side effects of alectinib may include, but are not limited to, fatigue, nausea, diarrhea, constipation, elevated liver enzyme levels. Your doctor will monitor this. Muscle or joint pain, vision problems. Less common but more serious side effects may include severe lung problems, liver problems, heart problems.